about living in Orlando and being able to walk to playgrounds, restaurants, stores, festivals, this is possible. My name is Giselle Colbridge, and I'm gonna take you on a tour of this amazing semi-custom home built by Date Weekly Home. This home is located in the sought-after community of Avalon Park. Avalon Park is a European-inspired community that hosts festivals year-round and has its own downtown area with everything you need to live, work, and have fun. It's also conveniently located a few miles away from the Waterford Mall and about 40 minutes away from the coast. Once inside this colonial style house, you will appreciate the high ceilings, arched doorways, picture frame molding, hardwood floors, crown molding, and energy efficient tinted windows. This home has a formal living and dining room and a secluded master bedroom suite downstairs, featuring dual sinks, garden tub, shower, and walk-in closet with built-in shelving. Upstairs, you will find the three bedrooms and a bonus area that could easily become an office or a play area. You will also love the family room with the built-in shelving. On my left side, you have the laundry area, and following up to the right, you have the kitchen with several upgrades. Granite countertops, 40-inch cabinetry, you have stainless steel stove and fridge. Breakfast nook is right over here, and everything overlooks what's probably gonna be your favorite part of the house, the pool area. You will create great memories by the guest heated pool and spa. As you can see, this area is large enough for you to receive family and friends and host parties. My name is Giselle Colbridge. This home won't last long, so make sure to schedule your private showing.